Bill not trip over cords all afternoon. This would normally be the point where we would have the cover, but my cover seems to be in Baltimore. See, I thought it'd be really neat to have last year's back cover as this year's front cover, and that was Steve Stiles, and he's not here. Maybe he'll mail it in, we can insert it later.
He did, and here it is. Thanks, Steve.
So we'll just move along, and I'll note that this is Outworlds number 50. I killed myself last week, so it wouldn't be Outworlds 49. It's also my 150th fanzine, with a slight bit of stretching, and my 151st convention. I'm trying to think of just which con to drop from the list for the purposes of symmetry. And there are several candidates. Except it was at some of the worst conventions that I met some of my best friends.